Afternoon, everyone. One of the state's most infamous missing children's cases reaches a very sad milestone.
Tomorrow marks 30 years since Johnny Gosch disappeared on his paper route. This age progression photo shows what he might look like now. Today, I talked with his mother, who has never given up hope.
Police are looking for this boy, 12-year-old Johnny Gosch.
Some will never forget the news the day he disappeared.
This is a plea for you to release our son safely, to return him to us alive and well.
3 decades later, his mother remembers the nightmare like it was yesterday.
There was a night that I didn't think I was going to sleep. I didn't think I was going to live till morning. The pain was so bad.
Noreen Gosch still deals with the pain by taking action to keep the case alive, although she believes her son was a victim of human trafficking sold to a pedophile.
I think it's highly organized in some of the cases to take children and then resell them. It's happening in every state. It's not just here.
She's concerned now with all the attempted abductions here and is helping the families of the two missing Evansdale cousins create a new law that goes beyond the Johnny Gosch law and the Amber Alert.
That was good, and it helped in a lot of cases, but it didn't cover the children who didn't have a vehicle spotted or a suspect or a license plate number. So children were falling through the cracks.
The smile of this 12-year-old is frozen in time. The first face on a milk carton, now in life's 100 photographs that changed the world. 30 years later, a mother never gives up hope.
We have had evidence that supports the fact that he is still alive.
And she hopes something good can come out of this by helping others.
When you have something happen to you as devastating as a kidnapping, then you need to be doing something important to protect other children. You pay it forward.